four of the best continue the chase for glory with competition on the courts fierce on night nine at the Australian Open. Seventh seed Matteo Berrettini went all guns blazing up against Gael Monfils. In the first set, the Italian managed to break away leading 6-4.
Clinical set of tennis on serve from Matteo, and he is deserving of it.
The players turned up the heat in the second set, blood, sweat and tears leaving everything on the court.
Oh, that is naughty. So naughty.
Monfils played some sensational backhand belters.
Oh, too good.
Well, I thought he had no chance of getting this one by Berrettini.
And in this point, the Frenchman earned a standing ovation from fans, running from one end of the court to the other before pulling off a crowd pleaser.
Electrifying the crowd.
It was the longest game in the match, lasting 18 minutes, as the pair reached deuce 10 times.
Epic game, perhaps one of the most important in the tournament thus far.
The Frenchman had to play catch-up in the following two sets.
We are going five in Rod's house. Monfils wins the fourth.
But in the five-set thriller, Berrettini became the first Italian man in history to reach the final four at the Australian Open.
What a contest that was. 3,049 minutes of pulsating tennis.
He'll go on to play Rafael Nadal in the semi-finals.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be a great fight. He played five sets as well today, so he needs to rest as well, and hopefully...
He's a little older than you are.
A little bit more experience, yeah. And titles.
And Ash Barty, the best female tennis player in the world right now, got into a rhythm that her American opponent, Jessica Pegula, couldn't shake.
Well, a confident start from the world number one.
At her home slam, the 25-year-old Australian was aggressive and assertive.
Well, the big crowd here in Rod Laver Arena obviously enjoying this very much.
Pegula did play some exceptional winners.
Yeah, that's better. I mean, that's the play to me that Pegula would want to use more often.
But post-match, the American said she felt pretty helpless, adding there was nothing she could do as Barty breezed her way through the match in just over an hour.
Well, it's just perfectly directed.
Barty securing a spot in the semi-finals, 6-2, 6-love.
Ashley Barty, she's been in top gear all week, and tonight she went into overdrive. Truly a masterclass.
She'll go on to play another talented American, Madison Keys, on Thursday.
I've had plenty of battles with Maddie before. We've played at Fed Cup, we've played in all different circumstances, and this is just going to add to it. I can't wait. I know it'll be a good one, and whoever can execute better will be in a final. How good.